Orders have come in for an emergency sortie. A major air engagement is taking place as we speak between Belka and the Allied forces near the border in the B-7R airspace, which Belka is committed to defend at all costs. B-7R, commonly known as the Round Table, has long been a symbol of Belka's political, military, and industrial might. However, at noon today, along with its lightning-quick commencement of Operation Battle Axe, the Allied forces officially announced the permanent abrogation of its non-aggression treaty at the Assembly of Nations, and simultaneously attacked B-7R with a massive fighter squadron. This mission may be our chance to finally end the Belkan War once and for all. I wish you luck.
never seen anything like it.
That kind of pilot, they call a demon lord.
Wizard One to all units. Falcon's days are over. Let's wrap this up. Fly as usual. If you get confused, just
the target. Warning, the enemy's locked onto you. Radar locked. One, missile evaded. Locked on. Missile warning. Bandits in gun range. Missile evaded.
Don't lose sight of those enemy wingmen.
GOM-1, just a few missiles left in reserve. Missed. Radar lock. Missile hit.
Victorious in the B7R engagement. The round table is finally toppled. According to our reports, the pilot in the F4E that you engaged was an Academy-trained ace. It won't be long now before we win this war.